Alright guys, we're back with another video. As you can see, I'm recording with somebody because I'm slightly talking when I started recording. Me and Wyatt are going to play Transit, just like I promised in that one video. At some point, we're going to try Ghost again at some point. Hopefully Majin will join us for that, though. So, I don't know.
I advise get the DLC in, because the DLC maps are cool.
Oh, you all are going to say that because he bought them.
He bought all of them. Oh my god. Soon enough, it'll just be me and Majin playing those maps. And then
and me just crying in the corner.
Yeah, you'll just have to stream with us.
Anyways. It's fine. But for now, we're just going to play Transit. Because I don't know how to survive, apparently.
As I've heard.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I have better internet this time around, so it shouldn't be as laggy.
Just tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready whenever you're ready.
Oh. Pretty soon I'll be starting the Christmas videos. Actually, I think this is a Christmas video now I think about it. Hold on.
I mean, we could do a Christmas custom zombies map.
I'm so confused with my upload schedule because I'm mixing everything up. Yeah, this is a Christmas video. Sorry, guys. I know this isn't gonna be the first one either.
I mean, here, mine is gonna be a Christmas.
Let's see here.
Maybe it will. I don't know.
There's two Christmas videos for this. So this is episode 3 of the Christmas Saga. If you're paying attention to my uploads, wonderful. If you can tell from my reaction, guys. I did not record these in the correct order.
So, I got a question for you.
Oh no, that's never a good thing.
Where do you put the sunflowers when you play Plants vs. Zombies?
Did you not watch my episode today?
No, I didn't. I was doing everything but watching.
Dude, YouTube. The entire daytime got recorded. It uploaded it.
Nice.
Then yeah, the entire daytime, nighttime's tomorrow. I haven't done the pool yet, sadly.
Yeah, as you've told me, your little complications with the pool.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I guess that's that. You said you wanted a professional.
Yes. This is not professional.
Why did you got louder all of a sudden?
Look, it's gonna be like that the entire video. I have a bunch of videos that are like this, and the reason they're like that is when I'm quiet, it's because I'm half asleep, and when I start to sound louder, it's not because I'm waking up slightly. Be honest, I barely even know that I'm playing at the moment.
Okay. Is it done? No. Source of power. Where's that? Oh. You just did it. Oh, the ladder! Maybe... Yeah, we can put that on the bus. As in we, I mean you.
Yeah.
Unless you want me to do it.
No.
Do we want the B23R? Probably not. I'm just gonna start...
Yeah. Well, guys, we made it to wave 2, so I've made it as far as I pretty much did. Did you throw a grenade? You serious?
I threw 4 grenades, actually. Correction.
I'm surprised I didn't die. I stopped for a moment just so I could take a drink.
Okay.
So, seeing as I'm half asleep, should I record another video after this?
No. It'd be... I mean, cluster truck?
No. I was thinking more of the lines of night 4 and 5 on FNAF.
I mean...
You think I got the reflexes for it?
Probably not.
You know what's funny?
I can give you advice.
You wanna know what's funny about that?
Get on!
The FNAF part is, it's supposed to be before the, Christmas Saga, and this is part 3 of the Christmas Saga.
That tells you
how out of whack my upload schedule is.
Ow. The school bus left me to die.
Yeah, I know, I saw you just die.
Here's the thing, I tried to get up there.
I got on it. I was behind you too, wasn't I?
Yeah, you were right behind me. I tried.
I got on it.
I know you did.
Sounds like I'm just lucky.
Because you're alive. It sounds like I'm just out of a little...
I got the hatch.
Good, we can put that in the diner. Let me... Ow. Oh, that's right. Okay, so I'm lagging a little bit. I got a slight lag to me. There, the diner's open.
Oh boy, oh boy. Well, guys, if you remember from that one video, this is as far as I made it. And if future me is up to it, give me a flashback. Realize. You know, while I'm waiting, I could build the zombie shield. I never use it, but you never know. Good grief, man, wouldn't die. There's only like 2 parts to it. I got cocky. I got real cocky. I got real, real cocky.
Flashback sequence.
Yeah, it was the flashback. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep.
I mean, what do you want me to do?
Nothing.
Okay.
I edit them in.
Oh, yeah. you do some editing. Good.
I have like 2 or 3 videos with flashbacks, dude.
Nice.
One of them was on Thanksgiving, actually.
Speaking of which...
It was me playing Gun Game, flashbacking through the first Gun Game video I did.
Did you just leave the max ammo?
We didn't need it!
I needed it. I was low on ammo.
Well, I didn't know that. Specify it.
I thought you were just gonna grab it. Who doesn't pick up a max ammo?
Mr. Professional. Mr. Professional, I need help.
Oh. Oh, trust me. I'm only half dead. Oh, look, that's the sound of bus wanting to leave us.
I wouldn't know because my volume's not on.
He's leaving us.
Or more like, I'm leaving you!
Wait.
Oh my word! Oh, that's great. That was great.
Oh. Get us kicked off the bus.
Do it. Get yourself kicked off. If his eyes turn red, I'm out.
Oh,
We did that once.
The grenades roll backwards.
Me and my cousins made him mad, like really mad once. I'd never seen his eyes that red before. And I swear, the man would not open the doors until he went a full loop around till we were at the area that we originally started making him mad at.
He's a petty, petty, petty robot.
I find it funny you keep opening all the doors and not asking me for anything.
Well, I know that you really need the points. You'll really need the juggernaut when we get there.
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know, Mr. Downed Once Already.
Hey!
I like how you didn't mention how I've downed once as well. You're just like, hey!
Yeah, such a professional.
I downed primarily and only because I was not paying attention at the start of the game.
Where are you at?
Nowhere.
Oh, you're on top of the bus.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. I think you should try to get up on top of the bus. Grab that hammer. Grab that hammer. Grab it.
Grab what hammer?
I dare you to grab the hammer. It's down
no!
there. No! I'll push
no!
you.
No! Screw you.
Oh, that's some max ammo. I could use that. I'm not jumping off.
Oh!
They keep dropping drops for us. How nice of them.
Is this when I tell you I'm out of ammo?
Wow. Just use your pistol. I'm also out of ammo. You cover the bus. I'll cover the guys behind us. Yeah, because you have the means to do that. At least my pistol is a 5.7.
You have a 5.7? Oh,
yeah,
come
I hit the
on.
Box just before leaving.
I didn't hit the box.
Yeah, I know. Oh, hey, look at that. Please hit him. Please hit him. No, stop being stupid. Thank you. No, not me.
Do 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 do.
Okay.
Isn't there supposed to be a hand somewhere?
Yes.
Don't tell me you already.
No, I picked up the power panel. I saw the lever.
I have the lever.
Good. A hand can spawn one of many enemies.
Yeah. Good.
Hey, this is where we died.
Last time?
Yeah. Last time we were playing. Now I'm getting a flashback sequence.
Oh no.
I turned on the power. The avocado guy.
So that flashback, that wasn't from the video. I died almost consistently, almost like every wave, is it?
No! No, no. Cut in the flashback. No, no, no. Let it be
Christmas everywhere. Oh, my word.
Avocado, avocado over there has to have his tamper temperature.
Me playing... Oh, that flashback. That would be me playing games before I even had a channel.
I think you... fell down there as well.
Yeah. Yeah, probably. You're gonna have to watch the entire video just to get a clip you want. Ah, memories. Oh, look, a horde.
Yep.
I'm out.
That's why you jump. I knew jumping was always a good idea. Can't believe it took me so long.
Snap, snap, snap. Snap.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh, God. The bus is starting to leave. I might drop down. Christmas everywhere. You might want to stand back. Okay, at double points. Let it be Christmas. I'd crawl off.
Why?
I got left behind. I jumped. You are so far.
Dude, it won't let me crawl off. It won't let me crawl off.
I just love seeing your little thing, just your revive thing.
Oh my word. It finally let me crawl off. Oh my word.
Yeah, you're in town already.
It took me forever to crawl off. Oh, all right, guys, I'm dead.
If I killed the last zombie before he died, and this round started, no, I'm not that cool. Buy the AK-47 for 74 you, I guess.
Yep.
That's all you got.
The only thing I really lost was a turbine.
I didn't have one in the first place.
That would have been tragic if I died right there.
Let it be Christmas. Yeah, it would have been. Everywhere. Leaving me to avenge myself. Ow, ow, ow. He hit me. He's an abusive man.
Yeah, he hit a girl.
Yeah. Abusive relationships. Snow-covered mountains and valleys below. Okay, I should just fire from the gun. I really shouldn't just shoot, I should be kniping. But that's gonna kill me. It's killing me. You're killing me, Smalls, you're killing me. Thinking of what now?
Huh?
I hear your character said something. I said, thinking of what now?
Oh. I don't know what my character's saying because I don't have the volume.
Yeah.
I know, right? At least I don't deny it.
Well, at least I'm not a loser.
Don't lie.
I have no motive to lie.
Sure you do.
Oh, the avocado guy is coming.
The what?
The you know, the avocado. The electric dude.
Oh, no! Wait, I don't even, is he even on your channel?
What?
Is the electric guy even on your channel?
I mean, yeah, but not from me playing Transit. Custom Zombies map, actually.
Hey, Miss Professional, I'm down.
Let me revive you. Let me throw my monkey bomb that I got from the box as well.
Mr. Professional.
Shut up. You'll survive. It's just a flesh wound.
Alright.
Oh, boy. Wasn't that fun?
Tell me about it. Hey, we could call it quits now if we wanted.
Why?
It's already been 20 minutes.
I mean, yeah, we could.
What's up to you?
I mean, I'm good, you know, I'm good.
You don't want to play again?
No, I think it's a good 20 minute video. We have those flashbacks as well.
Yeah. Well, you have one and I have one, so. That'd be different videos.
Well, I have two, actually.
Oh, great. That's always fun. Well, yeah. Simple video, guys. Just us getting massacred. Or rather, me getting massacred than him just having the bad luck of dying. Anyways, moving on. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know I sound a little bit depressing, but I know there's Christmas music in this video, so have fun, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.